गुड मॉर्निंग गाइज, गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रॉम राजग्राम एंड द टाइम करेंटली इज 4:20 इन द मॉर्निंग. वी स्पेंड द नाइट एट अमोटो'स अंकल्स प्लेस, हैड अ रियली नाइस नाइट, बट देन वी आर स्टार्टिंग वेरी अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग बिकॉज वी आर प्लानिंग टू रीच सिलीगुड़ी एंड इन द माउंटेन्स. द डेस्टिनेशन इज स्टिल नॉट डिसाइडेड वेर वी आर गोइंग, बट देन वंस वी रीच सिलीगुड़ी वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ ऑप्शन फ्रॉम देयर. सो दैट इज अ प्लान. सो प्लान इज टू गो टू सिलीगुड़ी एज सून एज पॉसिबल. वी आर एक्चुअली फीलिंग द विंटर्स आउट हियर. So anyway, time for us to go. See you on the road. Oh, the temperature right now out here is 17 degree. I am wearing 4 jackets, 1, 2, 3 and another t-shirt on the inside. 3 jackets and 1 t-shirt. Omurtu is also wearing a lot of stuff. Totally feeling it. Anyway, see you guys somewhere else. Maybe crack of dawn in Farakka barrage. Maybe, let's see. Just crossed Farakka barrage and the time right now is 6 o'clock. What about it? Practically the hold up was because we did not calculate the distance between Farakka and Rajgram properly. That's why we thought that we'll be able to make it faster. But then I hope you can hear me loud and clear. We are done here. We are leaving for Siliguri. Again we stopped for for some breath. Then again we are starting. Really hoping to complete it by in 4 to 5 hours, not more than that. I was riding all the way, but from here, Amartya is going to ride from here. The cold, man, I cannot even tell you how much we are feeling the cold. I really think we should have got ourselves some good riding gears, a jacket at least. But then, whatever it is. Yeah, the jacket is actually compulsory to ride in this kind of weathers. We are heading back. I'll try to record some views on the way till we reach Siliguri. And maybe we'll stop for breakfast somewhere. We'll try to show you that. The sun, however. So we have just crossed Malda and we have stopped to have some coffee. Stopped at a shop, like a tea stop, and like
I've told him to warm me up some water, like give me some boiled water so that I can mix it with up my coffee that I'm carrying. So we'll have that and then head on to have some good breakfast. So see you guys once we get to the breakfast room.
Look at the condition of the roads.
These roads are maintained by PWD.
The PWD maintained roads. Have we made any proper plan as of yet?
Yeah, everything is going as per our plan. So basically we first planned to spend our entire night on the banks of river Ganga. So there is only change
that place was Varanasi actually. So that was how the plan started.
So the only change is that now we plan the same thing on the bank of river.
Basically what the situation right now is, on the way, because we are very inexperienced riders and we are actually riding for the first time for such a long distance, we still didn't reach Siliguri. Like we started 6:30 a.m. yesterday from Kolkata, my home, but then we still didn't reach Siliguri. Normally riders who go out on or come to Siliguri on a regular basis, they do it in 14 hours at most with proper rest and everything, but then we just could not. We took a wrong exit. No regrets about all of that. We spent a good night in Rajgram with his family and we started from Rajgram at 4:30 a.m. in the morning today and it's 1:15 now. We are in Islampur, another 70 kilometers we'll be in Siliguri. But the situation is Omurtha has office tomorrow, not tomorrow, day after tomorrow. So he's very adamant that we'll be like leaving from here and we'll have to reach Kolkata by tomorrow night only. We are changing our plans and like from the very beginning of this trip, we have been changing plans every time we sat to make a plan. And this time also we are sitting, we just had our lunch and this time also we are sitting in Islampur. We've just made ourselves a new plan. We'll go to Siliguri, meet Pranthi. I'll meet him, spend 5 to 10 minutes with him. I have important stuffs to take from him, especially the memory card. I lost my memory card. So I have to take a new memory card to record some videos out in there. We are done with our lunch and we had ourselves a nice cup of coffee. We'll start heading towards Siliguri now and I really hope to reach Siliguri now. Like it has been 2 days we haven't reached Siliguri. Now it's high time that we reach Siliguri. Yes, we start. Okay, second day is almost over, right? So right now we really look forward to reaching Siliguri. That is the most important thing. So see you at Siliguri.
And we'll get to see something, some well-maintained road by PWD road.
Everywhere we spotted a green signboard that reads that the this road is maintained by PWD.
Road West Bengal.
Just after that, the road
is mind-blowing.
Like, it is totally damaged. There are like craters as like... From the ride to our gears, to our luggage, to money. We haven't really planned anything properly, but then we will do everything successfully. That's the thing. So, this is our final try to reach Siliguri.
Siliguri
ASAP. It's 1:30 in the afternoon and we are really hoping to reach Siliguri at least by 2:30 or 3.
Pasta bol raha?
No. We have to reach by 2:30 or 3. Wish me luck, guys. Yes. Both of us have finally reached Siliguri. Like, rest of the plans we'll discuss in some time. Otto has never seen the mountains. This is his first time ever seeing the mountains. We just had a moment of truth. He was like, I really wanted to ride on this kind of road for a very long time. Right now we are on our way to a place called Teesta Bazaar, around 10 kilometers more from here, and we are going there because there is this Triveni riverside camping. Finally, that is the destination we have decided for this trip.
So we stick to our basic plan,
that is
spending the night on the banks of river.
Yeah, we are spending the night on the river bank on the converging point of three rivers actually, and that's why it is called Triveni. So we are going there, and the most interesting part is this is my first time and Amurto's first time on bike in the mountains. Like, we have never been in the mountains on bike. I have never ever got on a bike in the mountains, and Amurto is driving like a pro.
And it was awesome.
Yes, and it feels amazing in every possible sense. The GoPro cannot capture the darkness of the road. That's why I'm using this light. But then the moon is shining at its brightest. It's not full moon day, but I'm pretty sure it is going to be full moon day tomorrow or day after. The moon is shining that good. We are like, our legs were kind of cramped up, so we are just taking like 2 to 3 minutes break. Again, we are starting. ये नीचे जाता है. We do not even belong here, and we are giving people directions. Wow. So we had our break. Our legs are feeling better now. It will take us around 30-35 minutes more to reach the place, and I really cannot wait to show you how beautiful it is going to be. So stick to the video, and trust me when I say this, you will be surprised to see whatever I'm going to show you. See you once we reach there. Almost 7 o'clock in the evening, and we are still safe. We have reached the destination, the final
by
destination.
By crossing a landslide.
Oh,
look yes. At me. Also, some more explanation.
Also, on the way, we did see a landslide that happened like 5-10 minutes back. We crossed, and it was like, still it was falling and everything. So
alive.
Quite risky in every possible manner, but then we are getting late. We have to go to the campsite. See you guys there. We have finally reached the Triveni River campsite. Never, like, since the day we thought of never, like, even going out on a trip, not even a single point in time we thought that we'll be doing something like this. And that also river camping in between the mountains and bonfire and every possible nice thing you can think of. And I'll try to show you as much as I can of the night. But then you are going to see a whole different beautiful thing tomorrow, that's for sure. That is not tomorrow, but in the next video, that's for sure. Slowly getting the idea of what I'm doing out here. We have ourselves a bonfire. The price we are paying for all of this, that is the stay in the tent with dinner, breakfast and this complimentary chicken barbecue with bonfire, we are paying 1,500 per head. All things crazy to get some light on my face.
Ekdomi asche na.
Thank you, Amurto, for holding the camera. And the river is in the background of mountains. You cannot see it obviously, but I am going to show you something crazy in my next video. That's for sure. That is the how beautiful this place overall is. I'm gonna show you in my next video. I think this should be enough for today's video. I'm going to upload a lot of pictures on Instagram though. Do not follow me, then go ahead and check it out. Like, it's linked in the description below. Really hoping that you cannot hear or even ignore the background noise out here.
the people out here, they have gone crazy. They are fighting, creating a chaos, and surprisingly, two groups sitting beside us, both of the groups are doing the same thing exactly. Not getting enough light and not getting enough chance to talk much. So thank you for watching the video. If you have liked it, do like, share and subscribe, whatever you can to do help and support the channel grow. Going to show you how beautiful the place is in my next video. So please come back to check it out. See you in my next. Until then, take care of yourself, take care of the people around you, and I'll see you next time.